So this is Prison Architect episode next, and we're doing unlimited money this time. So first things first, I need prison intake. No, I don't. First things first, I need a foreman, because turns out there's a warden. So let's just chuck him down. Hello, Mr. Warden. A couple of guards. And some more workmen. Okay, well, unlimited money, it said. Oh, okay. Unlimited funds, right, nice. Go. Is there a way to make the prisoners go straight in to the prison, I wonder?
More wardens?
No, I mean, like, because there's an area which is called deliveries.
Oh.
They have to be escorted in by guards.
I can make the deliveries area bigger, though, can't I? And do the same
with
the garbage area as well. Okay. Look at them go. It's like Bob the Builder out here.
Get more workmen.
Mm-hmm. True, I can have more workmen. You're right. Why aren't I...
Order 20 busloads.
Bureaucracy. We need a maintenance guy. And a security guy. What's prison policy? Policy report allowing you to increase and decrease punishments for misconduct. Oh man, we need to get on that meta. Right, okay. And then what else do we need? Health and psychology. Oh wow, I'm going to have so many rooms. Right, okay. Needs more buildings.
I think we need a bigger map.
Hmm?
I think we need a bigger map.
Yeah. We need a door. Nice, I have rooms. Oh, good. Right, now the first things first, need power. Power, water, capacitors. That's not a capacitor. Right, large pipe. Laying cable. Power. So we'll let them sort that out. And then we're going to need to get our first thing. So I guess those holding rooms were brilliant. That really sorted out. So I guess we'll get a couple of holding cells. One. Two. Three. And then some solitary up here. So let's see, where's solitary? solitary confinement. Two, and then get some walls. Concrete. Brick wall. To that, to that. Pause. So we've got holding cells, objects, power, need more power. These things need a toilet and a bench. Okay. One. And then benches. Bench. Whoops. Okay, now I need a solitary door. And a concrete wall. And then we need some doors. Jail door, 1, 2, whoops, 3, go.
Unfortunately, that's where I make my adieus.
Alright, mate. Good to see you today. I'll see you soon, yeah?
Maybe.
Maybe. Build that prison. What about the cells? Oh, I'm getting to that. Requires security, armed guard requires armory, foreman requires maintenance. Where's the maintenance? Maybe I need to have all the other stuff first. dismantle that door. I got a door slightly wrong there. Okay, so what? Can you not demolish it? They're stuck in there. How the hell did they even get in there? There we go. Wide sofa. Two of those. This one needs the office desk, filing cabinet. Visitor table, what else do I need? Filing cabinet. Chair. And the office desk. Where is it? There it is. Okay. Oh, spicy food. I love spicy food. Let's see. Okay, so this is okay so far. Apparently, I have 8 prisoners, and they're probably all starving to death because I haven't even built a canteen yet. So let's build one of those. Okay, foundations, building concrete. Getting something to eat. We got water problems. Water. Looks good so far. Okay. They're doing all the plumbing. Tom, there's no door. Right. Canteen. Get a wall. And get a door, get a door. Rotate it, put that there. And then the objects needs... Oh, that's a canteen. Ah, wrong zone.
Well done.
Yep. I think people are stabbing each other. They're probably getting hungry. Can't blame
them. Good job. Yeah.
I've done it again.
Good job.
Rooms, kitchen, canteen. Right, walls. And doors. There we go. And then we need the objects for this room, which is a serving table. Serving table. Bench and table. Ah, nuts. No. All the tables down wrong. There we go. Some power in here. Objects, kitchen needs cooker, fridge, sink. So sink, cooker, fridge. Utilities. Off they go. I don't know why it sounds like electric tires, like tire. It does. It sounds like tires screeching when you put down electric pipes. I think it must be the power tool, maybe. Oh, look, they're bringing in the. It sounds like bells when they put the pipes in. Doctor. Doctor. Chief. I think he's stuck in the wall. Oh, we can make a morgue now. Still no water getting to this pipe here. It's just a little bit too far. Reach. I've got a feeling it's going to be the same distance, isn't it? It's a little bit shorter.
Possibly.
Infirmary as well. Build an infirmary. Well,
Saber's playing Starmade.
Yay. Uh-oh. I can hear it kicking off. Okay, so we've got an infirmary, but it needs medical beds. There we go, 3 medical beds. Now we need a morgue.
Morgue.
Mm-hmm.
Just in case, right?
Morgue on both sides. Morgue slabs required. Deployment. Oh my god, I can deploy things? Oh god. Hell yeah, prison education. The heck is going on up here? What the heck is going on here? There we go. The hell is that? There's a random visitor here. Desmond's father. There's a load of random... How did they get here? Visitors is there. Random. Right. Execution or classroom? School desk, office desk. So let's see. Office desk. Here. Where are the class desks at? School desk. Big window so they can see inside the morgue on the way into class. Yay! You can't get in. Oh my god, we've got a dead guard. We need to hire more guards. Sort out the riot, guys. No water still. My god. It can't get the water to that block. Install pipe into kitchen. I did. This thing never has enough juice. What a mess. Oh my God. What? 6 deaths today. Send in the riot, please. This reminds me of pixel piracy. You need the bigger pipe closer to that block. Right, okay, thanks, buddy. Right, let's just do that. I thought I didn't realize. Okay, so if we dismantle... broken my power somewhere. Meh. Right, okay. Big old pipe from there. All right, let's see how that goes. So there's water going into it, I think. Oh no. Damn it. Prisoners escaped and the riot police were useless. Hmm. So many ambulances, there's just a queue of ambulances outside. So, for some reason, the morgue slabs never got built. Okay. So far, so good, I guess. It looks like it's working now, so thanks, dudes. Can you guys do doors? Right, so only guards can, So it looks like the AI fails to open doors and, oh, there's a wall in the way. No wonder they can't get in. Future, no. I know why that happened. Office desk, chair, filing cabinet. Chair, office desk, filing cabinet. There we go, that's done. What else needs doing? Rooms. Doctor die or something? They're just smashing it up. I need to make cells. Jail door. My God, they're running rampant. Whoops. Right, cells, everyone. A bit bigger than usual. What the hell's going on? They're stealing drugs from the infirmary. My God, they've trashed the holding cells. And solitary's full. Need to sort this out. Are they not cells yet? Nope. What the hell? Weird. Reminds me of Dungeon Keeper. These ones are way deeper. I didn't realize. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Luxurious rooms on one side. Army of toilets just entered the room. Okay. And now for the utilities. So we're going to get some more electrical cable. Big pipe, and now little pipes. Why won't it connect? What? I guess it will connect once it's there. I don't know. Wow, starting to get prisoners in actual cells. Job blocked, too dangerous. What? Is it this guy? Is it this guy who keeps breaking all the pipes in his cell? Uh-oh. What's going on? They're eating. The doctor's doing doctoring. Search in progress. Oh, I found a drill, scissors. Oh my God, these guys. Another drill, another knife. What do you do once you find out? I guess I found it all. I don't know. This guy's overdosed on something. That's just funny.
Hello.
Hello. He's back, everyone. Have fun.
Yeah. Nah, not really. My computer seemed to completely turn off the ability to connect to the internet. Not entirely sure why it did that.
Oh.
It does that. I'm not entirely sure why.
Architecting.
Such architect. Much wow.
get some doors. Funny, because I'm just learning this. I've pretty much just been leaving the AI to get on with it. It's like, oh, you're rioting again. I see. Slows down construction, you sons of bitches. Don't you want your own rooms? Because I've only just literally, when this is all hooked up, there will actually be enough for everyone.
This pilot training stuff for Elite is pretty cool.
This what?
The pilot training for Elite.
Oh, really?
It's actually a lot of fun.
Cool.
Yeah.
I haven't played it, so I don't know. I haven't played the latest.
Oh, really?
Game. Nope.
Yeah, you know, I was surprised to find that I could, you know, that this laptop can run max graphics on Elite. I'm like, really?
Hmm. Yeah, so much debt. Oh, we have an unconscious. Oh, wow, the guards. They just beating on people. Off to the infirmary. Repair job in progress. Oh my god. That guy's managed, look, a prisoner has managed to get a weapon from a dead guard. Emergencies! Uh-oh. Riot police! Whoa, so many unconscious guards. Bring in the riot police, man. Hut, 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 hut. Paramedics. I haven't seen the paramedics yet. Oh, here they are. Yes. They've come to take the guards. Anyone else? Nope. I've actually got enough cells. That's it. I think all the cells work now. There's random logs everywhere. Random logs are random. No one ever uses the classroom. police in here. Right, we need more medics. Oh, we have no doctor. There you go. I think it's time for death row to happen. Rooms. Execution. There's no way of getting in there, is there? Durr. Doing? Weird. Where are they going? Oh no! They're all going in the infirmary to what? Kill the doctors? I don't know. What the hell? They just get beaten up. It's funny, I don't know what. Damn it. Lockdown. Shakedown underway. More guards. Hmm. like someone's damaging the pipes. Do they pull the pipes out the walls to use as weapons or something? Because some cells just... So many dead policemen. So many dead policemen, oh god. Danger level is low. Jazz the place up a bit. Boom.
Yep.
Lockdown. Okay, only kidding. I actually locked a bunch of my own guards in this in someone's cells, you know. There you go. They now have shower rooms. Oh no, what the hell happened here? It looks like two doors. Is nuts. Whoops. And this is where deployment comes in, isn't it? Did I select him? Oh well. That works though. I've got a guy there opening the doors.
Oh, it's a Yobo.
Armory. A Yobo?
It's a niche grave.
I can build an armory now. Do I have zoning for it? No! Do I have to hire someone first? No. No! I'm playing Prison Architect.
Oh, I can tell.
It's quite fun. I'm nearly done, though, because I've actually ended up with a decent-sized prison that's almost holding all of its prisoners.
Almost. You'll never contain them.
I'm going to switch on the electric chair.
You don't have a courtyard, though.
No, I don't. They all have
how
to
many,
stay inside.
How many?
Deserve it.
How many? What?
I love how many guards you've got in that central room right there.
They're all like, hut. You're right. Lockdown! Shakedown! Ah! Look, they all get really confused because they can't search anything. Now, good luck searching all 59 cells. Next. Or 41, or whatever it is. Everyone's like, oh my god! Hide the shank! What does bang
now
up do?
They finished not find my cake!
They found all the cake. Wait,
no.
Bang up.
All of it.
Send them all back. Alright, we're gonna bang them all up. Bang them up! See, some of them have cells. Oh my god, look, they're just beating each... Oh, he's dead, and that guy's beating up his bed. Look at this. There's a
giant bed! They'll take revenge for what you did to my family!
Passive aggression!
That one guy took out two... That one guy took out three guards. Oh my god, it's kicking off everywhere. I need armed police, like, now. Where are the armed guards, man? I upgraded. And still no armory.
You're supposed to hire the armed guards. The guards don't arm themselves. Need specialized people which are more expensive.
Yeah, I know. I picked on it and...
I don't...
requires a chief.
Somehow I don't think you can afford it.
No, I know. It's on infinite, isn't it? It's just do what
is
you
it?
Want. I play
cheater.
Yeah, I play.
That.
I play. No, I got killed. Like I got owned so many times before that point.
Don't make like, me do a live stream on this and beat you.
No, at one point, right? I had like 40 prisoners in the deliveries area. There was no water. Nothing worked. Look,
wow.
There's a riot underway. Lockdown! Oh, I feel sorry for those dead guards. Oh, they broke the door. Okay, not lockdown. How about emergency riot police?
You should have hired more
Breach!
Guards.
Breach! Take him out! Move forward!
Breach, breach, breach!
Breach! Look at this guy with a
dead.
One prisoner's trying to get back in.
I think you should turn into a maximum security prison somehow.
Where are they all? Look, everyone's dead. Is there anyone still trying to have a go? I don't think so. They're all out. They're all... Oh, okay.
I don't know,
I'm
Tom,
still
but
here,
I think
though.
You need a morgue.
I've got one, it's just not being used. Oh, there we go. Unconscious.
Turn the dead cops into cyborgs.
I'm slowly taking back my, prison. I'm getting a call from the CEO. Your prison's out of control. Put down this riot now, or the government will step in and... I love how the showers are like the furthest away and most insecure location in the whole prison. You really don't want to be in the showers. Oh, we never checked the schoolroom.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on a minute.
The showers are the most likely place to get shanked in this prison, I think.
Oh my god, they took taken out.
Oh. Oh my god.
Who are they even fighting? Oh wow, here we go. The doctor's trying to heal them. Hey look, the hobo is in solitary.
By the way, your prisoners
are
escaping.
Oh my god. By the way, the riot police are dead. Escapes, zero today. What? Yesterday was a dark chapter in the history of this prison. far too many people lost their lives. How many people died? Hang on.
Why haven't the government shut down this prison?
Oh, God. Okay, riot police, you can go home now. Look at this. Dead, 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 injured, dead, dead. Can we not just, like, blow the whole place up? Oh, he's running. He's running. Boxer. He's home free. We have a winner.
As long as he's not dead, you're fine.
We have a survivor. All right, guys. That's enough. Thanks for watching. See you all next time.